This time on Getaway Moments, I destroy one of these old things and make this. What's this? Stay tuned. This is an old retired Canon Elf. Do you remember these? Before smartphones, we used to actually carry cameras around to shoot snapshots. Well, cell phones have pretty much killed these. I have two of them that were broken, and the other day I cracked one of them open because I wanted to see what it kind of looked like inside and see how it worked. Well, as I was digging around inside, I discovered something very cool. Inside, behind the lens element, there was one lens element that stays put, and it will act as a very nice macro lens. Macro lens? Yes, a macro lens. A macro lens for your cell phone. So I took the little lens and I mounted it in a piece of cardboard, kind of the shape of my smartphone. And so now I can hold it with my hand as I use the macro lens to shoot things with my smartphone. It's not really a professional rig, but it does make some cool results. Check it out. Well, my cardboard solution works. It's kind of temporary. I might try and figure out how to do a more permanent mounting with some plastic, but this is a great thing to do if you were going to throw that camera away. So if you have an old point and shoot on the shelf or in a drawer and it's broken and you're going to throw it away anyhow, why not break it open, see if you can find the little macro lens inside, mount it in a piece of cardboard or something better, and the next thing you know, you've got a really nice little macro lens for your smartphone. And before one of you wise guys asks, no, it's too small for a GoPro. I guess it does work with a GoPro, kinda, with a black ring around it. Better for smartphones, but there you go. If you like this video, please share, subscribe, and give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.